every grief I meet. With narrow probing eyes, I wonder if it weighs like mine, or has an easier side. I wonder if they bore it long, or did it just begin? I could not tell the date of mine. It feels so old, the pain. I wonder if it hurts to live, and if they have to try, and whether they could choose between. It would not be to die. I know that some gone patient long at length renew their smile, an imitation of a light that has so little lore. I wonder if when years have piled some thousands on the harm that hurt them early, such a lapse could give them any balm. Or would they go on aching still through centuries of nerve, enlightened to a larger pain in contrast with the love? The grieved are many, I am told. There is the various cause. Death is but one and comes but once, and only nails the eyes. There's grief of want and grief of cold, the sort they call despair. There's banishment from native eyes inside of native air. And though I may not guess the kind correctly, yet to me a piercing comfort it affords in passing Calvary to know the fashions of the cross, and how they're mostly worn. Still fascinated to presume that some are like my own. The grieved are many, I am told. There is the various cause. Death is but one and comes but once, and only nails the eyes. There's grief of want and grief of cold, a sort they call despair. There's banishment from native eyes inside of native air.